Towards the night before Christmas, and all through the castle, not a creature was stirring. Caramba! ¿Qué pasa? Los niños were tucked away in the camas, some in long underwear, some in pajamas, while hanging the stockings with mucho cuidado, in hopes that old Santa would feel obligado to bring all the children both buenos and malos, a nice batch of dulces and other regalos. Saint Nick in a sleigh and a big red sombrero came dashing along like a crazy bombero. And pulling his sleigh instead of an arrows, were eight little girls approaching with arrows. I watched as they came, and this quaint little hombre was shouting and whistling and calling my nombre. Ay Pancho, ay Pepe, ay Cuco, ay Beto, ay Toto, ay Pat Pocho, Mucuco y Nieto. Then, standing erect with his hands on his pecho, he flew to the top of our very own techo. With his round little belly like a bowl full of genea, he struggled to squeeze down our own chimenea. And huffing and puffing at last in our sala, with suits smeared all over his red suit gala, he filled all the stockings with lovely regalos, for none of the niños had been very malos. Then chuckling aloud, seeming very contento, he turned like a flash and was gone, like the viento. And I heard him exclaim, and this is la verdad, Merry Christmas to all, and Feliz Navidad.